At least four people have reported to have been killed in a massive explosion in the Yemeni port city of Aden. Media reports say it was a car bomb targeting the local governor and another senior official, both of whom survived. Yemen's been in the grip of civil war for the past 7 years, with Islamist rebels fighting for control of the Middle Eastern country.
شوفوا ما يشوفوا لهم ما يعيشوا.